for the BJP, well, one event has been cancelled, which is Yogi Adityanath's rally in Noida tomorrow, where he was to distribute tablets, some 2,000 tablets over there that he was supposed to distribute. That has been cancelled. We are told this is because of, again, rising numbers. Saurabh Shukla on the phone line with us. Saurabh, take us through the details here, please.
In fact, Sonal, Yogi Adityanath, Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, he had to come to Greater Noida on a government function tomorrow, where he was scheduled to distribute 2,000 tablets and smartphones to the students. Apart from that, he was scheduled to address a rally at the same venue. So he has cancelled that as of now, and I've been told by my sources in government, in Noida administration, that is due to the rise in COVID cases. In fact, Sonal, Noida is the district in Uttar Pradesh which is reporting the highest number of COVID cases. In fact, in last 24 hours, Noida has reported 135 COVID cases, and it has the largest number of Omicron cases as well, which is one of the variants of COVID. So that is why he has cancelled his rally. But it is one of the exceptions, as a colleague, Sunil Prabhu, is reporting that Congress has cancelled all the rallies, but it is not the case with BJP. In fact, today also, Nitin Gadkari, who is Highway Minister, Union Highway Minister, and Yogi Adityanath, they are holding a rally and they are going to lay foundation stone for Lucknow-Kanpur Expressway in Lucknow today. So they are going to hold a public rally today afternoon. And tomorrow, Akhilesh Yadav is also holding his Jan Rath Yatra in Ayodhya. So all the political parties, apart from Congress, they are going to go ahead with their election campaign. But as of now, we can confirm that Yogi Adityanath has cancelled his Greater Noida's function tomorrow, where he was scheduled to distribute tablets to 2,000 students. In fact, Sonal, yesterday, I was in Devban, Saranpur, where Yogi Adityanath held a rally. He laid foundation stone for ATS Commando Training Center. In that venue, he distributed tablets to these 2,000 students. They were also 2,000 students, so they are distributing tablets to 2,000 students in every district. So they were also called in that rally. Students were there in that rally with no social distancing. They were not using masks, and they were flouting COVID norms. So maybe because of that, he has cancelled his program, because it was for students. But as of now, other programs of Yogi Adityanath and political parties are according to their schedule. In fact, Yogi Adityanath is going to hold a public function today in Lucknow, where along with Nitin Gadkari, where he will lay foundation stone for Kanpur-Lucknow Expressway. Sonal.
All right. Thanks for joining us for that, Saurabh. So that is where it stands at the moment in UP. We're seeing some steps being taken there.